Higham Hill Road in East London has been cordoned off as police investigate the death of one of their colleagues. They searched drains along the road, hoping to find the murder weapon and vital clues to the killer's identity. Sergeant Alan King was on patrol in an unmarked police car when he went to investigate an incident. Police say he was set upon and stabbed repeatedly, but managed to stagger into the road and flag down a passing motorist who took him to Walthamstow Police Station. Here, officers realised he was seriously injured and drove him to Whipps Cross Hospital, where he later died.
It just makes me feel terrible. I just can't believe it. Came into work this morning, all the police were here, you know, all around. It's just terrible.
They're trying to do a job, you know, and it shut me out. You know, I could even cry too, you know, terrible.
For the second time this week, the police commissioner spoke of his regret that another officer had been killed in the line of duty.
The thoughts of all of us, whether police or members of the public, will be with Alan King's family, to whom we extend our very deepest sympathy. And I can assure them and everyone that we will pursue his killers with the calm determination, professionalism, and courage which he himself displayed.